ටවුන් එකේ විෂන් කෑ එකට ගියා නම් ඉවරයිනේ.
විෂන් කෑ විශ්වාසනීය දැක්ම.
Army Commander Lieutenant General Mahesh Sinanayake inaugurated the campaign as the chief guest today at the Athurugiriya interchange of the Southern Expressway. Concurrent to the main ceremony, saplings were planted at Kottava, Valipenna, Kahatuduwa, Dodangoda and Godagama interchanges. Over 116,000 saplings will be planted along the Southern Expressway under this project.
We will take this tree planting project as the Sri Lanka Army's second mission and we will finish it in 6 stages. As the commander of the Sri Lanka Army, I especially extend my gratitude to TV Dharana Chairman Dilip Jayavira, the Manusad Dharana team and the RGA for joining this project. Our vision is media should not only provide entertainment programs, but it should also communicate messages beneficial to the society. Accordingly, we previously commenced a project to plant 1 million trees. While that project was underway, we received this invitation from the Sri Lanka Army and we happily joined them.